If you feel me, you ain't got a choice. I ain't do no promo, still made all that noise. This shit gon' be different, I set my intentions. I promise to slap all that hate out your voice. Niggas been counting me out, I'm counting my bullets, I'm loading my clips, I'm writing down names, I'm making a list, I'm checking it twice and I'm getting them hit. The real ones been dying, the fake ones is...
What's up, y'all? Long time no see. Welcome to my channel. This is Britannia Lee back with the heat. And yeah, I've been going through some things, so... What happened with the camera thing is I'm still looking for a camera. I just returned my camera back to Amazon, the company I ordered it from. I ordered the Canon SX730HS and it works for the first couple days, and all of a sudden my videos were skipping like a broken record, and it was just like this every time I try to look at my videos, what I recorded. I originally had this unit that I'm wearing right now that I'm finna review, and an unboxing of that unit, which this is the Free Tress Freedom Part Lace Wig in the style 402, whatever you want to call it. Nice body wave, resembles Brazilian bundles, very long, and this is so long on me. Look at this. I say it's about 24 to 28 inches. That's a long stretch, 24 to 28 inches, but it's giving me life. But anyway, so I sent my camera back today because I'm not gonna deal with that, and that's more of a vlogging camera. I'm looking for an affordable DSLR camera. So you guys that watch my videos, if you know any out there, please link below suggestions of what affordable camera I can purchase for the better quality of these videos. So anyway, back to this unit on my head, Perfix Free Tress Freedom Part 402 is what I'm wearing. I don't have the stock card on me anymore. Like I said, I recorded that video 5 days ago, and when I went to edit it, the camera wouldn't even hook up to my computer. The SD card didn't go with my Dell computer that I had, so it wouldn't pull up any images. So I lost all my footage and all of that could not be transported. So I was like, forget it. The camera's skipping, it's not working. I brought the camera brand new, it wasn't refurbished. So I showed y'all me styling it and everything on the video that I recorded previously on the camera, and now it's just gone. Now I don't have that video anymore. So I've been wearing this wig for 5 days. Friday, Saturday, Sunday, Monday, today, Tuesday, Wednesday, 6 days. I've been wearing it. Well, I didn't wear it yesterday, so 5 days. I was just in the house chilling, so I didn't have nothing but my damn wig cap on, y'all. You know how that goes. So I can give y'all a real up-to-date update on this wig, how it's been. So these waves, of course, are not fresh out the box, fresh out the pack, but this is basically what you're going to get when you get this wig. And when I previously styled it on my other video that I don't have anymore, I had wore it in the middle part. It came with these long baby hairs, and I slicked it down. Look, they kind of crusty right now because I had them slicked with Gorilla Snot. I use Gorilla Snot instead of Got to Be Glued. It does hold your wig down. Also, I think this wig is like medium head friendly. I have a small head, so I really wouldn't know. It sheds like a dog. Look at all this hair that I'm gonna pull out of this brush. All from this wig. Like, every time you brush it, you're gonna get this. So that's a con about this wig. But the pros is you're getting the Brazilian body wave virgin hair look for the low. This was only like $35. I ordered it from hairtobeauty.com. On the weekend, they had $2.99 shipping, and it came to me within 3 days. This wig is so bomb. I got it in the color one, that's jet black one. I'm going to just insert a picture of what the stock card looks like. And the girl slayed it on the stock cars. The baby hairs was just super long. They look like bangs. So today I did not slick them down. I just had my real edges down. And what I do, I use my Even. I went back to the purple top because it never fails me. The Even New York Edge Control in the purple jar. And what I do to revive this wig, all I do is water and conditioner, baby. So it's a sink in front of me. What I'm gonna do is show y'all what that looks like. The water brings the wave kind of back to life. You don't need too much. So. And it's pretty nice density on here, pretty cool. I think so. But right now you can see the ends are getting thicker because I have brushed it. And they're getting kind of thicker. And now I'm gonna take my Coconut Milk Cream of Nature Detangling and Conditioning Leave-In Conditioner. You can see, focus, and spray it on my hands. Don't spray it on the hair because it gets kind of hard when you do that. And there I go, dropping something again, and it really hurt when I dropped it on my toes, so I don't know why I didn't scream. But it's tangling as I'm running my hands through it, but it's not like that. You know what I'm saying? It's like you get a snag, then you can go right through. You can glide through it. You know, spray it in your hand. And so I've been wearing this for 5 days. So this is what it could look like. The ends are dry, drier than the rest of the hair. I will say that. Another tangle, but yeah, I've been rocking this every day. It's long. If you're not a long hair girl, see, I got some hair right there, and it'd be long strands, y'all. So if you go out, I wouldn't advise you to brush this hair in front of nobody, because girl, you're gonna be playing yourself. Like, really, you gonna be playing yourself? So yeah, y'all need to help me figure out what camera I'm going to get. Because when they give me my money back, I best believe I'm going to Target or somewhere and buy me a camera. Like, what's a cheap, affordable DSLR camera ranging $400 and something to $300? That's all I'm trying to pay because I ain't got it like that. And see how shiny it looks. And how revived it looks. And I put it behind my ear. But the freedom part means you just shift it from middle, left, right. And this is what it looks like. All the hairs to the front. Yeah. Hair to the back. Flowy, very flowy. The other side. Very beautiful. So how to blend the part in. The part came like this, nice. I have my Maybelline Fit Me Matte and Poreless Normal to Oily Skin face powder right here in 330 Toffee, and I put that in the part, and that's all I do is drag it from my real part, kind of blend it in. So it can look seamless. I already did this today. I'm just demonstrating what I do. You know? So it can look and pat, pat, pat. And also, when I first put on the wig, on the video that got deleted, was a trick to lay your wig flat without heat is to put Gorilla Snot in your hand and just flatten it at the top, just with your hands. And you don't even have to wrap a scarf around and it'll stay flat. So look at how believable that part is. Look at that. Okay. Look at him. So yeah, this hair is got a realistic shine. Very cute. You can order it on numerous sites and it's popping on here. Like, the ends just get dry after, you know, wearing it so much. But all I will put on this hair is water and conditioner. Like, you can straight fool somebody. So this is Britannia Lee, and I just love this wig. I love all the Freedom Part wigs. Y'all know I got some more coming. I got I'm just gonna keep it close what I got, but show y'all, and it's by Modell. And yeah, this is Britannia Lee and I'm signing off, and peace. And don't forget to leave suggestions on an affordable camera down below. And thank you to all my new subscribers, and we going up from here. So bye.